Let us learn why the sum of all interior angles of a polygon is always n-2 into 180 degrees, where n is the number of sides of the polygon. You know, in any polygon that has n sides, you can always draw n-2 non-overlapping triangles. Let us see how. The first polygon itself is a triangle. In this rectangle, if we join these two vertices, we will get two non-overlapping triangles. In this pentagon, we can draw three triangles. In hexagon, we can draw four triangles. Similarly, in this nine-sided polygon, we can draw seven triangles. Now let us observe the pattern here. Three sides, 3-2, one triangle. Four sides, 4-2, two triangles. Five sides, 5-2, three triangles. Six sides, 6-2, four triangles. And in this case, nine sides, 9-2, seven triangles. So in each polygon, we are getting n-2 triangles. Now in this case, we already know the sum of all interior angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. Or we can write it as 1 into 180 degrees. In this case, the sum of all interior angles of the rectangle is equal to sum of all the interior angles of both these triangles, and that is 2 into 180 degrees. Similarly for this, it will be 3 into 180 degrees, 4 into 180 degrees for hexagon, and it will be 7 into 180 degrees for this nine-sided polygon. So we can observe that the sum of all interior angles of a n-sided polygon is always equal to n-2 into 180 degrees. Now for more such videos, like and subscribe, Mathemafia.